guys doing? Do you guys know about shelters for dogs and cats? What shelters are is they're places that if there's a dog that's found lost or anything that happens like that, the shelter will take them in, they'll take care of them for a while, and they'll allow you to adopt them. Now, while shelters are a really good thing, oftentimes what happens the mostly is the dogs will stay in the shelters because a lot of people don't know about them or they never really go to look. So right now, there is over 8 million dogs in shelters in the United States alone. So what can you guys do to help get these dogs out of shelters and get them into homes? You can talk about it. You can tell your friends, your family, about the dogs that are in shelters. That way that they can adopt the dogs out, give them a great home, and you give the dog a whole new life.